This is what's on the easel today. It's been actually on the easel for a few days, but I've had a lot of things going on, so I have a little backlog of new work that'll be coming out, and I'll be putting up brief videos showing what's in the studio as soon as I get a chance. This is three Holstein heads. I actually did this as a 5x7 study a while back just to see how it laid out, and I really liked it, and I've been planning on doing it as a larger piece for some time. So 24 by 36 inches, that's the size. And there's the photograph I'm working from right there. You can see that.